Good morning, everyone. So it's even earlier than the sun, and we're already packing up, wrapping up our tents, moving to destination numero tres, day number three. And this is the kind of scenario. This camera does do the justice to the light, the exact light. This is our home on wheels, our bed for yesterday, based on an Isuzu. And now we'll get to see the valley view. Welcome to day three of Enchanted Getaway to Mukteshwar. The loud sound that you're currently hearing is of the waterfalls, which is right here. Rolling the B-roll in 3, 2, 1. Day 3, location number 2, which is our halting point, and we are currently stationed in this beautiful bizarre location where there is nothing but us. There is no village in the proximity, and we are going to halt the caravan up here. As you can see, the bigger caravan, the smaller Campbell, I'd say, and I'm currently pursuing my supper or my dinner, whatever you want to call it. Now we're going to continue with the bonfire. We are pitching our tents on the top of the camper there, as you can see it, and the other one has a tent in it as well. So this place, I'll show you how it looks like. So that is where we are currently planning to put the bonfire camp a little bit. We planned to pitch the hammock, but there was not a tree good enough to support that, or if it was, it was too far. So currently this is the situation, and here we are. So everyone, it's about to get dark very soon, so we are pitching up our campfire. Kids are still playing there from fire or whatnot, and we have cows, trees all around us. This is our tent setup for tonight, because this place is prone to tigers and other animals. So we're not going to pitch up the tent here, which is the location where we found a femur bone of a cow. We are instead going to place the tents on the top of our camper, and this one already has one. So that is it. I'll meet you again when we set up the campfire and it's a bit dark. Prepping for pizza. I hope you're able to hear me right now. We've turned on something for backup, so we're using that, and that's why there's a loud sound.
सो नाउ हम तीनों लोकेशन देख चुके हैं, तो आपको अभी तक सबसे अच्छी कौन सी लगी?
सारी एक से बढ़कर एक,
फिर भी एक तो फेवरेट लगी होगी.
सबका अपना यूनिक एक्सपीरियंस रहा है. पहले वाली लोकेशन बहुत अच्छी इसलिए थी क्योंकि वहाँ से बालूगढ़ इतना पास में था, बालूगढ़ फॉल्स इतने पास में थे, एंड फर्स्ट डे था तो वैसे एक्साइटमेंट, एंड आपने ठीक प्लान किया. अगर इसके बाद शायद वहाँ रहते तो नहीं अच्छा लगता.
हाँ जी.
सो प्लानिंग वॉज वेरी गुड, एंड सेकेंड लोकेशन वॉज ऑब्वियसली वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. द होल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ पिचिंग टेंट्स एंड द ब्यूटी देयर, एंड दिस इज ऑफ कोर्स मैजिकल दैट यू आर स्टेइंग इन द मिडिल ऑफ वुड्स.
करेक्ट. यहां पे देयर इज नथिंग अराउंड, सो दिस इज, आई विल रेट दिस एज नंबर 1.
आई आल्सो थिंक नंबर 1 इज दिस,
एंड
नंबर 2 वुड बी यस्टरडे.
या
तो आपने ठीक ऑर्डर में किया, बिकॉज़ देन वी वुड हैव.
आई एम ग्लैड टू नो दैट
एवरी डे इट हैज बेटर्ड, द एक्सपीरियंस हैज बेटर.
थैंक यू सो मच.
इन द 3 प्लेसेस वेयर वी स्टेड, व्हाट इज योर थॉट?
दिस इज नंबर 1.
Okay.
Number 2 is that big mountain.
Yeah, where you pitched a tent?
No.
Then?
When we climbed to that.
She's saying Choli Ki Jali.
Oh, Choli Ki Jali. Okay,
no,
nice.
No, no. She's saying.
Yeah, it's okay. She's
no, saying. She's saying where we went first day where we reached. And then we climbed up on your own.
No, are you talking about where you had Maggie?
Yeah, the view was awesome.
From where you had Maggie, na? Yeah, she's talking about
Choli Ki Jali, right.
Okay, then third place?
I don't have a
third. Yeah.
Any waterfall? Any of the two waterfalls?
No.
That one was tomato and cheese pizza. This is veggie pizza.
I won't have. Feel happy.
Yeah.
I will not.
Not me. I'm overeating.
What? Overeating? Was it so delicious?
No, veg. Wo nahi khayega na. Mila cheese one.
So we only have one person left.
Meat.
This one?
Yeah, I'll have. Thank you.
You need to give us a taste test.
I will do it. So far, Zaisha? Everything has been brilliant.
Excellent. Zaisha, how was the pizza? Good. Gagan?
How was the pizza? Wow. It's lovely, crispy, nice. Middle of nowhere. Such an amazing.
Can I go inside?
Can't believe it. It's really, really good.
Thank very you nice so much. We hope you have been enjoying this in the middle of the jungle party night.
Really nice.
Delicious pizza for the kids. They are delighted. I can't believe that you prepared pizza in a caravan and that too in the middle of the jungle. Kids are really having a blast. Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. This is day 4. I just woke up from a sleep sesh, and now we are going to explore this place, then have our brekkie, and then head to our halting point for day 4. Down there is a stream. You may be able to hear the sound of water. Let's explore this place a little bit. This is the view from when you trail to the off-roads. That road, I think, is to a village far away. This is where I am. Down there is the stream, and that right there is the camper. Views for days.